You ready, Mark? Let's go touch. We're touching, we agree. All right. Four punch.
Sign that covenant.
Yes. Four punch. Remember, hands up here. Hands up. Jack. Three of them. Three of them. Three jabs. One. So we're going to go one, two, hook. Okay? Here we go. One. Yeah, keep the hand up. Let's go. One more time.
Yes.
Yes. So one, two, hook now. Then add the left uppercut. So it should be one,
yeah.
Two,
it's already been 40,
hook, 50, 50. Left uppercut.
Yeah, it's all already right? Been a minute.
Here we go. Oh, that's right. Here we go. Right there.
I'm just hitting you with this.
I got you. Three. Three, and I'm going to whip here. Double up on the whip, though. Three. Keep the other hand up. Three. Step into it. Step into it with that left. Here we go. Two. One, two, right there. One, two, slip, left hand. Here we go. Yeah, I got you. Here we go. You got to come back with it. One, two, slip. One, two, slip. One, two, slip. One, two, slip. One, two, slip.
One, one more minute.
Hands up. Body work. See what you got. Pop them, three.
30 seconds.
Three. Check this out. I know you're left-handed, so always work on keeping your hands up. Work on keeping your balance. You're a true athlete in the sense that you're probably good at a lot of different sports. Boxing is just something new. And see, in basketball, you don't always have to be balanced because you're crossing over, you're going to the hole. But my number one thing that I see with you is just balance. If you have a nice, powerful left hand, just work on keeping your balance and keeping your hands up on your face. Because you're tight, you're almost just the same as a lot of other young men. You like getting hit, and then you get more excited. But sometimes when you get hit, it causes you to get set up by another punch. You understand what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But I think that overall, these 4 weeks in here, you have taught me, you have been training me, in a sense, because I don't really deal with too many left-handed fighters. So it's not every day you see someone with a left hand and someone with as much power as you have in the left hand. For never boxing before in your life. I think if you work on just keeping your hands up and you learn on your popping your jab instead of keeping it on the front, you'll be all around. All right? Nice working with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.